Hey guys, my name is Xanathor. I'm the leader of the superhero group called ZABRE, and my main purpose is to crush evil, so evildoers beware.
Hey guys, I'm Applescore, and I do all the radio work around here, and, well, that's about it.
Hey, my name is Brocken. Do you like my shades?
Hey, I'm Raxavar, and Raxavar. Well, I'm Xanathor's brother.
Hey, my name is Entofan, and back in the day, I used to be able to beat up Xanathorp.
Hi, I'm Ned, the editor with 5 Witness News 5 in the newsroom. Today, a man arrested for appearing in public without his hair. We go to Danielle now, who is on the scene, witness the arrest.
Thank you, Ned. I'm here at the corner of Baker Street and Java. You see behind me, the police are arresting a man for appearing in public without a headpiece and subsequently indecent exposure. The man, who appears to be insane, walked out of his house this morning, totally ignoring the fact that he was missing his hairpiece. Police soon received reports from worried citizens, and now he's being put behind bars.
Thank you, woman reporter. In our weather forecast today, we have a breaking story. The pirates are trying to rob Java Joe's Cup of Joe. Danielle is on the scene now.
Thank you, Ned. I'm here at Java Joe's Cup of Joe. You see behind me that there are 4 pirates and another thing who are at this moment attempting to rob the coffee shop. The owners are currently negotiating with the pirates as to whether the coffee should be brewed, ground, or simply in bulk.
I am a pirate. I like to be a pirate and, oh look, my shoe is untied.
The pirates are threatening a penalty of being paddled, swept, or shoveled to any who oppose them. These pirates, they're a pretty rugged bunch. Notice the terrified expression of the shop owner's faces.
I'm Dagron Jack. I am the leader of the pirates, and I will make Xanathorp rue the day he was born.
Hi, my name is Jehoaz, and I'm a pirate. I'm a pirate.
Hey, I'm Pirate Dan, and I have a hook for a hand, and I'm the only one that has stubbles.
And look at this guy. It appears that he's a native of some uncivilized land.
I am an Upenumby. I am not only an Upenumby, I am also a pirate and a fish face meatball nogabella.
However, there may yet be hope. ZABRE was notified and should be here any... Here they are, just in time to save the day.
We're in a tight spot.
Drop your implements and no one gets shot with our stun lasers.
Never fear. Upenumby is... Where's Upenumby?
Come on, guys, to the ship.
We will keep you posted of more information as this story develops.
We can still make it.
Haha, you missed!
Upenumby, shoot them! Upenumby!
What?
Duck!
What is he doing here?
Dude, should I shoot him?
Nah, save your ammo.
Dude, what are you doing?
Hey, he can't do that to him.
All right, we surrender.
All right, guys, mission accomplished.
Taxi.
Hey, guys, I'm Matt. And I'm Daniel.
Okay, so where are we gonna go?
I don't know, I kind of want to sell it.
The place where they sell those big cinnamon rolls.
That place doesn't even exist.
There's waffles, do waffles and chips and sour cream.
Well, without the sour cream and onions and chips, but maybe waffles. I kind of want a burger.
How about the coffee house?
Yeah, I guess coffee house. I'm good for coffee house.
Let's go down Baker Street.
No. Let's take a left off Baker Street.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, there's too many accidents.
We have to go straight
up
Baker Street.
No, we can't go.
No, the fatality rate.
You're wrong. You're
a naked
fool. I've got the steering wheel. Hey dudes, welcome to Java Joe's Cup of Joe. Dude, can I take your righteous order?
Can I have two gnarly espressos, two righteous chais, and a super duper duper.
And chips!
Okay, then I guess I'll have the super scorching burn your tongue off so much that you can't believe it chips.
Dude, stop drinking and listen to me. What do you want, dude? We got an order,
That was great. How you shot that one.
That was pretty amazing.
Yeah, you blasted that guy on top of that little palm tree.
Yeah.
Well, wait, when the drinks get here, let's go ahead and toast to Zabre and we'll toast to Steamwork.
No, Xanathor.
Bon appetit, Java dudes.
A toast to Xanathor.
Hey, Xanathor. Xanathor, you are so cool. We bow to thee.
Thanks. You guys are so cool.
Hey, Xanathor, check this out. Xanathor, you are so awesome.
I like to shovel.
Dude, what's up? What's the matter with
shovel.
You?
Xanathorpe gets all the glory, and I get all the work.
Shovel,
not even cool.
That's all I do all day. I like to shovel in my
I do all the radio work, and I never get any compliments. I'm starting to get mad at Xanathorpe.
What?
Well, we need to get back to base. Let's go.
ZABRE was just here. Did I miss him?
Yep.
What'd they talk about?
Something about Avalskor being mad at Xanathar because Xanathar always takes all the glory from him.
Sounds like a good story.
Well, you missed the briefing, but you're in time for football.
This unity among ZABRE.
This unity among ZABRE.
Man, this is some good root beer.
I got shot in my tuk.
Why did you shoot?
I think we should have a counter. I don't know, man.
Hey, what happened to
lights?
The lights?
Where's the lights at?
Where's the lights at?
Hey man, did you hear? Xanathar always takes all the glory from Avalskor, and now Avalskor's kinda mad at him. Wow, I never would've guessed. Did you hear? ZABRE might be breaking up because Avalskor's mad at Xanathar now. Why would he be mad at Xanathar? Cause Xanathar's selfish and he takes all the glory from Avalskor. Hey man, did you hear about ZABRE? They're breaking up because Avalskor hates Xanathar. Are you serious? Hey man, are you alright?
You'll never guess what I heard. ZABRE's breaking up!
I'm not deaf, you hippo.
But did you hear what I said? ZABRE's breaking up. That's amazing. I'd never think that would happen. And then, this weird guy with a shovel runs up and tells me stuff about Xanathar drinking coffee. Who are you?
Me llamo Manuel. ¿Qué pasa, mis amigos?
What was that? Well, I don't know. There it is again! Maybe it's one of those subliminal messages, and if you play the movie backwards, it'll tell you to do something. Maybe I should try that.
You want to buy a hamburger?
Oh, I know that one. Ah, zoo!
And a Coke, too.
Welcome to Java Joe, Cup of Joe. Can I take your order?
I would like the fluffy duck!
Dude, we don't sell no ducks, but do you want me to check anyways? Dude, I don't know where that came from, but you can have it.
Yum, on second thought, I'll have a cup of coffee.
Hey, did you hear about Xanathar? He's not nice to Avalskor very much at all.
Oh, really?
Well, yeah, they're breaking up, and ZABRE's not...
Good coffee!
Alright, guys, come on. Alright, guys, watch when I go inside. Hey, Jim, is that you?
Yeah.
Dude, what happened to your hand?
Oh, the cappuccino got a little hot.
Dude, you got a pyro... Never mind. Dude, never mind. I don't see anything.
Ah, pirates! Whoa, table. Well, I guess he's gone.
I don't know exactly what's going on.
That's amazing.
I think there's some big stuff going on. I heard something about the pirates.
Pirates?
I would never. I don't know. I hope they're not coming back. But
yeah, I hope they're not coming.
Yeah, it's
we got
cool
him now.
Stuff. That's cool.
We went into the town and heard that the people are gossiping about Xandathorpe. Maybe that's how we can win.
This sounds like it might be a good idea. How can we use this to our advantage? Oh, I have it.
Hey, did you hear about Zaber? No, what about him? Alscore hates Xandathorpe because Xandathorpe takes all the glory, and they broke up. What? Yeah, I was just saying, Alscore hates Xandathorpe, and Xandathorpe takes all his glory, and so Zaber broke up.
It would seem that Xandathorpe is only concerned with pride-mongering.
Yeah, Xandathorpe and Alscore got in a big fight, and now Zaber's breaking up.
Hey, everybody!
Upenumby, get out of here.
Did you know that Xandathorpe eats food and buys stuff? I heard Xandathorpe drinks coffee.
Hey, I just went into town and I heard somebody say that you're mad at Xandathorpe. That's not true, is it?
Well,
yeah, that's right. He told me he was mad at Xandathorpe.
He can get mad at Xandathorpe. He's cool. He's my brother.
Maxvar's right. You can't be mad at Xandathorpe. He's a great guy.
I agree with Evelscore. Xandathorpe's been taking all the glory ever since he became the leader.
What have you got there, Mr. Dagron?
This is atomic gunpowder.
Atomic? Sounds like some pretty strong stuff.
Oh, it has to be strong for what we're going to do with it.
Looks interesting. Wonder what it tastes like.
All right, bring it up. Careful with that. Give me all the coffee you've got, now.
Zaber, help us!
Even Zaber cannot help you now.
Hey, that was my coffee.
Not anymore. This is really good coffee.
Where's Zaber when you need him?
Hey guys, I just went to town. The pirates are taking over.
Hey man, I think I broke my nose.
Come on, you guys, we've got to go save the town. What happened to you?
Hey, look over here.
What?
Hey, check this out. This is the lie.
Hey, you missed one.
Adios, buddy.
Nice shot, man.
Let's take another round.
Ha, you walked right into our trap. Get on, boys.
Help me! I cannot get up!
Retreat to the coffee house!
We're getting a radio message.
Ah, we shouldn't have taken the satellite dish off.
Oh, the score, Rock, and we're retreating to the coffee house. Meet us there. Niner, over.
Ah!
You thought you would defeat me. However, now you know, no one can defeat the pirates.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, we better get disguised.
Wow, what happened here? Hey you, what happened?
They got ambushed and their ship was blown up.
Who are you? Show yourself!
I can't, my hull's showing.
Alright, don't show yourself.
Well, we'll find you something.
Hey, what's this?
Looks like a newspaper.
It says, I can't read it, can you?
It says, disunity among ZABRE?
Who would write this kind of garbage?
Must have been Ned, the newspaper editor.
Aw, man, he must not be here.
Hey guys, come on in. How can I help you?
Did you write this paper?
Hey, aren't you Avelscore?
No, I'm, Unravelscore. But did you write this?
Yeah, it was me.
Well, you should find out for sure before you go printing stuff like this.
I'm sorry, guys. I was just trying to get a good story.
Hey, Avelscore, didn't you tell me you're mad at Xanathor?
I guess I was just jealous because Xanathor gets more publicity. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have envied him.
It's alright, bro. I forgive you.
Now that we're all getting along, what about saving the town?
Well, I hope you realize the consequences of what you've done, and I'm sure you won't do it again.
Well, what are we gonna do about the town?
All's not lost. There's still two of us left, and I've got a plan.
What about me?
You've done enough, Ned. So, what exactly are we waiting for?
Remember I told you I had a plan? Well, we're waiting here for a couple guys who are gonna come help us out with our plan. But you might want to get off the road.
I'm a big boy. I can handle myself.
Great, you're just on time.
I think Matt might have wanted it a little earlier.
Hey man, are you alright?
Nothing can hurt me.
You can borrow the car, but take care of it.
No, don't take care of it. We want a new car.
We don't have enough money for a new one.
Duh, insurance.
So, what's the plan?
Who are you?
Thanks for putting the slime on our faces.
We want to show you our gratitude by giving you a ride in our car.
All right, we'll do it. Show us the way.
It's outside. It's the car that's black and it's white and blue and yellow. It's the only car out there.
Outside! That car is black and white and purple and green. This must be it! Try that again! Giddy up, car!
Okay, we're not trying to trick you here, and we're really not ZABRE, or in any way affiliated with them. And this isn't a trap. You just go in the car, and we'll trap you, and then you'll take a cool ride.
That's very nice of you guys, even though your faces look weird.
Well, I guess if Dagron's going, we can go too.
We're trapped!
You are ZABRE, aren't you?
Guys, we got a surprise for you.
Well, guys, we're out of here.
Can I be your friend?
I love you,
Pink Thingy.
If only I could figure out how to get this thing working. Let's see here. Ah, now I've got it.
Don't worry, guys. We're here to save you.
Who are you?
Don't you recognize us?
Activate helmets!
Man, it's good to be out of there.
Down, boy. Well, pirates, we decided to give you another chance. We're supposed to be merciful, so we're gonna help you out.
Why would you do that for us? We're pirates, after all.
God tells us to love our enemies, and it wouldn't be loving to drive you off a cliff.
If you're going to save us, you'd better hurry up!
Hey, thanks for saving us, even though we didn't deserve it.
Indeed. And as custom in my country, we would give you everything we own and our hat. But since we are not in my country, I will keep my hat.
No problem, bro. Now we can all have a cup of coffee. Drinks on me.
I'll go park the car.
Drinks on me. Thanks a lot, you guys.
Hey, look, here comes our leader now.
I have you now, you fools. Oh, not in my pocket. Put your hands up. Now, spin on one foot. Now, pick your noses.
Well, we don't have noses.
That is of no consequence.
And even if we did, our arms wouldn't reach.
You have a point there. Alright then, bow to me.
We'll never bow to you, cause we're not bowers.
We only bow to God.
Then you have chosen the way of pain.
You got sick from eating so much Dagron.
We got here as quick as we could.
What a ride. I'm sure glad we came together at the end of this big ol' adventure. Although I wonder how this big ol' mess started.
It all started with gossip and that one newspaper editor guy who reported it all.
We gotta finish up some unfinished business with him. Since you started this, Ned, you have to finish it.
And so Ned changed his story from one that promoted gossip to one that eventually helps out all humanity. You see, because gossip will spread like wildfire, and it hurts relationships, and it'll maim every kind of social life you have. So it kind of serves a bipartisan moral, one, to not gossip, and two, that whenever you eat coffee, drink coffee, whenever you eat coffee, you sometimes get sick and eat a Dagron Jack.
I love you, you love me, we're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?